All right, hey everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Age Origins, or Let's Play Dragon Age Origins, as I've decided to call it now. Yeah, I guess we're gonna do some personal quests now.
And I'm off.
Who should we do first? I want to do Shale. Shale goes first.
Yes.
Morgan, Liliana.
Indeed.
I want to see what happens if you try to force Morgan to talk to Flemeth. Just knowing what I know now about... We're going to... Orzammar, right? Right? Yeah? Yeah, like... Her tag is like the Deep Roads and whatever. Right. Are we going to be interrupted or nah? You can just interrupt us already. Also, wasn't there supposed to be a DLC, like... Yeah, a quest to get a cool sword from the meteor ore... at Soldier's Peak? Oh boy, that's a lot of Darkspawn. That did literally nothing. Oh hey, this is all girls party. Having like ladies night. Okay, you need to eat one of these. Also, let me look at your character record. Yeah, you could benefit from building your constitution. Cool.
Tribe fights for you, Warden.
Cool. Cool.
Yes. Going.
Loot all of it. Do we have that poison recipe that uses the darkspawn blood? Oh my god, Morgan. Alright, let's... You know what? Shale can auto-level. Wait, no. I can't auto-level. Don't auto-level me. Morgan. Yeah, I should keep leveling Morgan myself. Thank you. Yeah, this one is a good one. Contagious. Ooh. Nice. Oh, yes, and you get Crushing Prison. Yes. That is a good spell. Maybe we should have run to the Circle Tower to ask Irving about Dagna. But oh well, we can do that later. Kadash Tag. So, fun fact, the Dwarven Inquisitor in the third game is actually a descendant of the Kadash clan. And I think that's pretty cool. It's like a little toll house. Cool. And Darkspawn. There are several of them. Okay, never mind. Maybe that's just what the tag looks like. That's just the tag layout. This is pretty cool. It looks very dwarfy, you know? Ooh, that's pretty. This is very pretty. This must be particularly close to the surface. There's like plant life and sunlight. Must be very close to the surface. It looks abandoned.
These ruins are always overrun by vermin. There may be something noteworthy further in, however.
Okay.
Was this the home once? Did I live here?
Damn, this place is so cool. Okay. It kind of reminds me of Blackreach in Skyrim. That is like my favorite location in Skyrim. I love it. Even though it's still like huge, right? But whatever. I love it. It also looks kind of like the Elven Ruins, but dwarfier. You know, it's not like the same architecture, but like, it's similar in that it's underground ruins, but you can still see like sunlight and plant coming in. Dude. Small brilliant fire crystal. Nice. Some high-end golem gear. Who wants to go swimming? Not me. I do not. Hey, where's my puppy?
increases our path of destruction.
Ah, shit, it's an emissary. Hate these fuckers. Haha. That's really pretty. I like this place.
Going. And I'm off.
69, heh. I looked in there, right? Yep. Yep. Ooh. Nice. Take all those. Hello. Hi, game. Okay. Auto-saving. Cool.
I see nothing. Whatever was once here is gone.
I send some dark souls.
And deep stalkers. More worms with legs. Shale! Oh my god.
Yes.
Just pigeons, what? I'm not even gonna ask why a deep stalker has money. Wait, where? Did somebody see a trap or what? Why is their fire still going? Oh, right, because darkspawn. Right, I totally forgot about them already.
Yes. Yes.
Huh. Okay. It's always good when mob enemies show up and then run away from you. Oh my god.
Ah!
Where? Okay. Okay. Oh my god. You know what?
Defend yourself.
There we go.
I'm off. Going.
Ooh. I can give that to the dwarves.
Oh, right.
Because they use gems for something or whatever. Wait, okay. I was just viewing that from a weird angle and it looked kind of strange. That's all. That's all.
Going. Right. Yes.
Gee, are some shrieks gonna pop up behind me? I wonder. Gee, how could I possibly have seen that coming?
Yes.
Okay. That's it. Okay, so... Ooh.
Oh, right.
Guess I missed that one. And that one. We just keep on going up. Hi. Dude, this place is so pretty, though. I really like it. A smashing time, oh my god. Joe, will you just marry me? Like, honestly. Forget Liliana, can I romance Shale? Thank you.
Going. And I'm off.
Huh.
And I'm off.
Yeah. I feel like we've kind of moved on from those.
I'm uncertain what I hope to find here.
Hey, Gollum monument. Dude, this is so pretty. Oh my god. Oh, Garafa, okay. And where is it going? Here we go, yep. And there's more of them appearing. This is a mess. Haha. Or not. Come on. No. Why?
What is this? This I remember. It has dates and names. This is to honor those who volunteered, those who became golems. And there is my name, Shael of House Kadash. Just as Carradine said. I remember now. I remember, Shael. That was me.
Oh, you remember? That's great.
Wonderful to remember being a soft, squishy creature of flesh. Perhaps. I will need to think on these things I have learned. Perhaps I will speak to it of them soon. For now, let us carry on as we have.
Okay. Sparkle. Dead Tige Shanker. All right, Shael. We've got several new crystals for you. Ooh. Nice. What? Okay. I like her crystals to match. All right, and now back to the world. Let's just see what happens. If we bring Morrigan with us. Just knowing what I do now about Flemeth. Really? But of course we're being interrupted.
You have coins, stranger? Fine weapon and arms, dwarven.
Yep. Yeah, nothing we need. It's locked. Okay, then. Can't make Morgan talk to Flemeth. Alright, now what? Alright, dinner room. Leanna. Right. Alright, yay, we're in dinner room. I always feel like I have to be really careful running around here because it crashes.
Ah, Denerim.
A lot.
If we have time, I would like to look for Marjolaine. We have a score to settle.
And that's why we're here.
Going.
We're not gonna have time for this, are we, shit? There's a bit of time. Okay.
I'm here for you.
What do you know of this place?
Denerim is Ferelden's most important city, yes? This is the seat of power, the jewel in the crown of the king. She is Ferelden's heart. Her walls are strong, but within them lies so much beauty, just like the country and the people.
I don't know, it sure is awfully brown. Let's move on. I didn't mean to click on her. But oh well. Well, that was easy. Okay, music. Calm down. No need to glitch up like that.
Huh. Liliana. Oh, so lovely to see you again, my dear. Spare me the pleasantries. I know you're... Oh, you must excuse the shabby accommodations. I try to be a good host, but you see what I have to work with. This country smells like wet dog everywhere. I cannot get the smell out. Even now it is in my hair, my clothes. Ugh.
Is that bad? Is that supposed to be bad? Because dogs are fucking great. We killed your guards.
Canary mercenaries. Expendable. And this way I don't have to pay them. Good for both of us. But I am not unarmed or unguarded. I have more men watching, ready to attack on my way.
Sure you do.
So perhaps we should just talk now, yes? You framed me, had me caught and tortured. I thought that in Ferelden I would be free of you, but it seems I am not. What happened to make you hate me so? Why do you want me dead so badly? Dead? Nonsense. I know you, my Liliana. I know what you are capable of. 4 or 5 men you can dispatch easily. They were sent to give you cause to come to me. And see? Here you are.
You could have just, sent a letter.
Ignore what she says. She's lying. I know how she works. What are you up to, Marjolaine? Why are you in Ferelden? In truth, You have knowledge that you can use against me. For my own safety, I cannot let you be. Did you think I did
not know? Oh my god.
Did you think I would not watch my Liliana? What is she up to, I thought. The quiet life, the peasant clothes, hair ragged and messy like a boy. This is not her. You were planning something, I told myself, so I watched. But no letters were sent, no messages, you barely spoke to anyone. Clever, Liliana, very clever. You almost had me fooled. But then, you left the Chantry so suddenly. What conclusion should I draw? You tell me.
You think I left because of you? You think I still have some plan for revenge? You are insane, paranoid.
Yeah, not everything is about you, Marjolaine.
Oh, is that what you think? If I were you, I would believe nothing she says. Not a one. She will use you. You look at her and you see a simple girl, a friend, trusting and warm. It is an act.
I am not you, Marjolaine. I left because I didn't want to become you.
Oh, but you are me. You cannot escape it. No one will understand you the way I do, because we are one and the same. Do you know why you were a master manipulator, Liliana? It is because you enjoyed the game. You reveled in the power it gave you. You cannot change or deny this.
Well, I trust her. Like, no matter what you say.
Thank you. You will not threaten me or my friends again, Marjolaine. I want you out of my life forever.
You know she's going to hound you as long as she lives.
You've caused too much pain for too many, Marjolaine. It ends here.
And you think you can kill me like that? I made you, Liliana. I can destroy you just as easily.
Don't look now. Right ahead.
Okay. Whoa.
You will learn to fear me. It's
Let's end this.
No. Saravas. Canary Mage. Okay, Shale.
Who shall I crush?
Very well.
Enough!
Throw a rock at her. Oh, also. Take this. This is way too tight quarters to be fighting in. No loot.
It's over. She's dead. She's dead because of me. I need some time to myself. We will talk later.
And I'm off.
Yes.
Ooh. Oh. Nice, okay. Lots of good stuff. That has no extra stats, but it's nice looking. Ooh, yes. So where's my battle dress. Here it is. Oh my god, it's bad armor. Nope. Nope. Not gonna fuck with that. Nope. There we go. Alright, I think that's enough for this episode. Hope you join us next time. See you then.